Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's a very long video because it's about three serums. I'm going to read out every ingredient and everything that it claims, etc, etc. Okay, so the three things that I have are from Seer Secrets, and this is some Chinese, you know, serum, and this is volamena vitamin C proactive serum. Okay, yeah, let's get into this. Oopsies, I'm sorry. So coming to Seer Secrets one, this is something. There are two variants of this serum from this company. One is an aloe vera and detexturing serum. I think that is very good for people of dry skin and who are looking for retexturing of the skin. That also has good ingredients like sugarcane extract. That's natural form of glycolic acid. So it will definitely retexturize your skin to remove pigmentation and all. But this is another one. This is pink, grapefruit, ratanjot and saffron. Lightening and brightening age corrective serum. This serum I have already shown you in my skincare, like herbal skincare routine. This is the one that I'm currently using in the night. Well, it's not a serum though. It's something oil-based one. Not a serum-y texture. It's an oily one. I'll just show the ingredients of this. It's fractionated coconut oil, argan oil, jojoba oil, sea buckthorn oil, ratanjot, bakuchi extract, nagkesar extract, lemon essential oil, bergamot essential oil, orange essential oil, saffron extract, grapefruit essential oil, lemongrass essential oil, mandarin essential oil. So it has... As it claims, it has five essential oils. It's oil-based serum. It's in coconut oil, argan oil, and jojoba oil. Sea buckthorn oil is amazing again. Okay, so we'll just see what it claims. The big, big claims about it. I'll read fast. Please be patient with me. Hydrating antioxidant enriched serum that restores visible radiance for dull, dry skin while fighting against environment attack. The lightening and brightening age corrective serum contains an impressive range of plant and vitamin derived antioxidant that works synergetically to visibly improve the appearance of wrinkles, uneven skin tone, dryness and vibrancy. Stabilized vitamin C from essential oils plus potent antioxidants combine to help preserve and regenerate skin surface and to visibly enhance firmness. This state-of-art serum helps minimize damage from environmental attack that causes skin to look older, while also helping to visibly improve a dull skin tone for smooth radiant results. Infused with 5 citrus essential oil for improving visible signs of aging. Ratanjot improves the appearance of dull uneven skin tone, while saffron restores hydration to dry sun damaged skin. It's like an LAQ answer. How to use, you know, a few drops of it before moisturizer. For optimal results, use AM and PM. For daytime, follow up with broad sunscreen. Okay. Natural products can also be allergic to some people. Perform a patch test or inner elbow. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, fine. So, lightening and biting serum. Since I'm using it for more than, like, say, 20 days. Yeah, maybe 20 days. Not more than that. Though, it's not an appropriate time to talk about it. Any serum, I have to actually tell my experience for three months at least. But anyway, I'll just talk about this in my 20-day serum. Anybody who has an oily skin, maybe you don't want to use this. It is like, you know, the smell of it is like some lemon and sugarcane mix, you know, different smell. And it is, the color is this red color, maybe because of saffron or maybe because of ratanjot, I don't know. And it is an oil-based serum, okay? That's oil, not a serum, like... According to me, serum is something else. Anyway, so this is an oil. If you can see, this is how oily it is. But what I'm doing is I'm just mixing it with my, you know, Aroma Magic Night Almond Nourishing Cream and I'm using it. So far, it's good. There is nothing downside of it except that it's oil-based. I haven't found a downside of it. Also, it's a little expensive according to me, but that's fine. Because it's an oil-based one, it lasts you for a longer time. If you're a person who does skin massages and all, this is really good and... The date of, I think it's 2 or 3 years from the date of manufacturing. Now, who can use it? Anybody. But remember, for sensitive skin people, I don't suggest this because it has 5 citrus oils. So, citrus oils are something that sensitize your skin towards, you know, ultraviolet rays as well as free radicals damage. So, mature skin people, you can use it. People who are like, you know, 18, 19, 20, 21, no, I don't suggest this. Above 25, you can. A person who has sensitive skin, no. Person who has acne, I don't suggest it because... Though lemon and all, they're supposed to be good for skin. I kind of feel they dry out your skin a lot. So, again, pimples and all arise. The skin automatically produces a lot of oil. Again, pimples problem and all come. So, yeah, those people. And I don't suggest using it in mornings because, you know, again, your skin will become oily. So, in the night, people who are above 23, 24, you can start using this. You can use it if you're looking for some serious anti-aging things. I don't think this can deliver, or not sure, because we don't know the potency of Ayurvedic products. So that's my take on it, and I'll definitely try to review it after 3 months, by the end of December probably. But as of now, it's good. You can use it nighttime. So the second serum is this one. I got it from Amazon. I just wanted to use something which has snail extract in it. So, okay. The claims of it are like promote skin metabolism, repair skin, moisturizing, wrinkle resistance, anti-acne. I haven't used it. It's kind of a first impression video. But without using it, I just used it today morning. But still, I can tell how it is. Now, the ingredients are not so very, you know, impressive. The only few ingredients that I liked are allantoin, snail extract, and sodium hyaluronate. So basically, it also has essence, kind of a Korean inspired one, but it's from a Chinese company. The company did not deliver me the product within the time. I got it 20 days late, so my money was refunded completely. It is in Amazon. Just type the serum's name, it will be available. I just got it today, in fact. So, but I have used it. I still like it. As far as hydration is concerned, amazing. This is how clear the serum looks. Purely, you know, sodium hyaluronic acid based serum. So again, just as you know, the hyalu gel is, that's how this is. And it's hydrating for sure. Anybody who wants to use a Korean skincare but cannot afford, you know, essences and all, which are expensive, you can buy this. This is 30 ml of product, 3 years of manufacturing, expiry date and all. The only thing is, I got late. The smell of it is also good, you know, and not too good, but mild smell. I always suggest for sensitive people, mild smell. Why I got this is because I go to a library where I, you know, study in air conditioned atmosphere, and sitting in air conditioner for 8 to 10 hours, it so much dries out your skin. So I just got this for that purpose. Also, I wanted to try something which is snail extract, so this is that one. However, I'm not going to use it now, because I told you I'm taking that organic skincare challenge. So in that, I'm supposed to use something which is oil and all that based only. So yeah, this is a good pick. However, if you are running out of your serum before 1 month only, you have to order, because it takes a lot of time to come. Okay. The next thing I have is from Volamena Proactive Vitamin C Serum with hyaluronic acid and collagen. Again, it says for all skin types, enhances fairness. What else? Reduces under eye dark circles, anti-aging, increases hydration and elasticity, reduces scars. Like, I'm getting bored of reading all this. Coming to the ingredients, why I got this is for one main reason, because it has passion fruit oil. Passion fruit oil is something which is rich in omega fatty acids. So for barrier, you know, skin barrier repair, I got this. If not, I would not have bought this. It is pretty expensive. And 50 ml of product. But one thing, the downside of it is like, okay, fine. I'll first of all read it, the claims of it, and then I'll talk about it. Okay. So what it says is, Volamena Proactive Vitamin C Serum contains high concentrations of active molecules like vitamin C, hyaluronic acid, hydrolyzed collagen, and passion fruit oil, which visually increases whiteness of skin and reduces skin hyperpigmentation. It diminishes dullness and reduces appearance of fine lines, wrinkles, and discoloration that shows even tone and texture of a younger looking skin. Okay, so these are the claims. I'll just get on to the ingredients. Water, carbomer, sodium hyaluronate, passion fruit oil, hydrolyzed collagen, ascorbic acid, magnesium ascorbyl phosphate, glycerin, sodium, whatever, diamethicone, triethanolamine, allantoin, aloe vera extract, neem leaf extract, vitamin E, again sodium benzoate, potassium, blah blah blah. Okay, fine. There's the preservatives and all. See, it just smells like some pineapple stuff. I'll just show you the texture of it. This is how it looks, and it oxidizes very fast, which I little didn't like about it, you know. And you know, do you see this? This is the spreadability of it. But one thing I didn't like about this is it has a like pineapple smell, which I didn't like. Maybe the passion fruit smell. I never have eaten passion fruit, so I don't know. But however, the ingredients and all are really good. But it has diamethicone in it. Somehow I don't like silicone in my skincare. It is good for, you know, I'm not saying it's a bad ingredient. It's definitely good to keep up the hydration, to lock the hydration. But I don't like it somehow. You know, I don't like the smell of it. I don't like the feel of it compared to recast. After recast, I'm using this. But anybody who's looking for, you know, good amount of vitamin C, this is the serum for you. It has magnesium ascorbyl phosphatase. It has ascorbic acid. So if not one, the other form might work for you. So that's why I like it, because it has two forms of vitamin C. That's why I actually bought it also. And the reason also I told you, passion fruit oil. It is good, but I didn't like it. Okay, that's my take on it. I just showed you because maybe because of the texture and all. And it's working okay. Not as much as I like the vitamin recast vitamin C. It's good. However, if you want to buy, you can buy. It's a 50 ml of product, by the way. So these are the serums that I have currently. It's a long video. I'm sorry to do such a long video. I'm using the Seer Secrets one only currently, and I stopped using this one after the natural skincare challenge. I will again start using this one. Yeah, so this is my take. Thank you so much for being patient and watching this long video. Bye bye. Have a good day.